My beloved kin, we sages have done all that we can. Now our dear world, our future, lies in your hands. Protect it well. We will be watching you. Farewell, my beloved kin. Farewell, Imperia.
More of my time will you waste? You will rot in hell for breaking my shield of darkness. But first, you will taste the true might of my flesh and blood. You shall taste the terror eternal. Even death shall offer you no respite.
Thank you. done it, Gav! We only went and bleed and done it!
At last, I can finally go back and tell Bangers and Mash it's all over. And I have something to tell Alistair too, that he was right all along. I only made it this far because I followed my heart.
Who'd have thought we'd ever manage it? Should be an interesting anecdote for the ladies.
I bet Grandad and the Orcs Princess would be having a whale of a time by now. They must be back to normal at last. I'm half surprised the old codger ain't turned up to surprise us as usual. But even he couldn't spring up in a place like this, eh?
I transported your friends back to their homeland. Each one of you is a great hero. Yangus, Jessica, Angelo, and of course, you. I will never forget your strength and courage. You remind me of the Seven Sages. You humans never failed to surprise me. It is time to land. Your friends are eager to see you again.